Hello there, this is Ivan here, and today, I'm going to show you guys how to get the Eric voice back on Go Animate aka Vyond. So, let's get started. First, go to this website here, it will be in the description. Second, click on John, which is the Eric voice. Type something in the box, and click on Create Audio File. When it's done, click on Download Audio File, and click Download, and go to Vyond. Click on Legacy Video Maker, click on Make a Video, and select anything. Click on a character, click on Dialogue, click on Upload File, click on Upload a File, select the audio, click on Open, and click on Icons.